when you go to a restaurant, do you ever notice the first thing they ask you, do you want alcohol?
Right.
And do you want bread?
Totally.
And I always say, make one decision, not 30, to say no.
Yeah.
And when they try to give it to you, it's like, no.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because if you eat the bread, it actually will drop the function in your prefrontal cortex. And you're more likely to order dessert.